back to the sheriff's office. He's like, I didn't see any bounty hunters. So I was like,
all
right, whatever.
See, so that right there is proof that you covered all your bases. They idiots, because the right thing for them to have done would have been like, okay, let's stay here, number one, and number two, let's tell the sheriff that he had popped, so that if he comes back, we still get the credit for the bounty. So they just idiots. Yeah.
I think everything's fine.
You know what it probably was? This happened yesterday?
No, 3 o'clock in the morning.
Oh, never mind then.
How's it going there, Jack?
Jack, what's your pocket?
Howdy.
Hello, Jack.
Don't know. Let me look.
It's 9:48.
Looks like it.
Oh yeah, I got a present for you, Jack.
Oh yeah, I got a present for you when we get to Annisburg as well.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Must be Christmas morning, for fuck's sake.
We gotta go over to Tumbleweed and get rid of what we have on us.
Oh.
Each of you boys, Sam and William, each of you boys give Jack 2 of your moonshine, because you both carrying 10, right? Yeah, give them 2 each.
There you go. All right.
Another bit of interesting news, Jack. $800 is what it costs to move this. Not $1,000. We should probably move this today, but here's what we're going to do today, boys. We're going to Rhodes. We're going to Strawberry, one or the other, and we are going to definitely get back into our standard activities for today.
Well, we got a bunch of shit we got to do as well.
Such as?
Well, we got to find a new location. We got to get up to Annisburg. We got to get rid of some of this moonshine. Avocado on the way.
Yep.
What else was there? I'm sure there was one more.
I always cook.
Oh, you
one
wanted
more.
To see if we can't find the bayous.
Old bio boys. So listen, Jack.
And then also,
We got to appraise Jack of the situation. We are in no way, shape, or form, you know, doing any sort of alliance or anything like this. But what we are doing is currently we got a ceasefire with the Bayou Boys, and we got a business situation going on with Harry Hensley and his gang up north. They gave me $5,000, $1,899, and really good prices for the boys here for mining. So we ain't gonna call no problems in Annisburg. And if we come across the Bayou Boys near Rhodes or near Saint Denis, we actually gonna see if they interested in helping us hit Rhodes, because they got a big problem with them fellas, the Hymans. They at war with those boys. So if we fight together with them to attack those Hymans and attack those folks in Rhodes, we could get a lot of avocado.
Hold on. I don't think we can.
Well, we're not doing an alliance. We're simply saying that we both have animosity towards a gang in Rhodes.
Correct. But I believe in the law, it states that if there is another gang there with another gang and they're not allianced, the other gang, one of the gangs have to initiate. But if the other gang that you're fighting, like let's say we're with those people and we go take out the Hymans, we're waiting there while they're fighting. And if they engage on us, then that's on them, then we can go ahead and engage. But I'm not sure if we can go ahead and engage with them.
Oh, we're not going to be engaging with them. We're not even going to be in the same, how could I say this, like 500 feet. But for instance, we would say to them, we're going to Rhodes, and they would say to us, okay, we're going to Valentine right now, so that we know where each of us are. You see what I'm saying? And we can coordinate in that way.
All
right. Try to avoid, we'll say something like, avoid our boys in Rhodes for the next hour. Something like that. And then they know, okay, we attack in Rhodes. We gonna be safe about it. Don't worry. We're not breaking any lines. We're not doing, for instance, what McGavin Ranch does and have, like, actually 90 gang members when you're only supposed to have 10. But we need to also find a way to strategically use what is legal. You understand what I'm saying? And it is legal, as far as I know, to have a ceasefire with another gang. That's legal.
Well, yeah, that's legal.
And it's also legal for us to both be at war with the same family at the same time. That's also legal. See, so, yeah, I don't think we're going to have a problem. Usually the first to worry about that sort of thing. I'm not worried. Not even a little bit.
All right, fellas. Well, let's go make some money.
All right, so we head in. Let's head north then in that case. No need for us to go to Tumbleweed. However, it would be nice if Arizona was here and some of the other boys. Let's see. Gonna move the still. So let's just keep our eyes open. We're gonna head up to the tall trees area first. Then we'll head east from there. Oh, it's not me?
No, it is you.
Okay, hold on. We're gonna head up to the tall trees area first. Keep our eyes open. See if we find a location. And then we head east. I want a strawberry. What I want to hit, and then after that I want to hit roads.
Jake, you see my new baby?
The horse or the gun?
No, the gun. Look how nice she is.
You don't see my horse now?
Yep.
Oh. Can you see it?
That's nice.
Oh yeah, and then I got a second one. Hold on.
Bigger than your horse.
Oh, and then that's the other one.
I had one like that.
Oh yeah, they're nice. They're nice. I got. Oh yeah, all kinds of shit. They're fully upgraded too.
Had to do that. You bought it.
I paid for them. Got ourselves out of debt. Did a lot of mining.
Yeah, it ain't for me.
I mean, it got me out of debt. So.
Yeah, we let's head up to Annisburg. Wasn't that the plan? Annisburg on the way to Avocado. I kind of did to burn it down, but let's do what needs to be done first.
I think
get that out of the way.
If we want to burn shit down, we probably need a couple more people.
Yeah,
true. That's true. But we can do some Avocado, no?
Oh yeah.
You know what else? You boys wanted to check out the slums, but yeah, let's do Annisburg first. We'll go to the slums after. I think we got. On the way, it doesn't matter where, we need to find a location for the still, so just keep your eyes open in general.
Yeah, I gotta stop in Armadillo on the way.
That is good, because you can ride in a tight formation.
Take the money I've got there and we can get our first storefront. You guys want to
Jesus
do that.
Fucking hell.
Shouldn't turn in front
every
of
every fucking day.
Don't turn in front of
William,
people.
William, always
happen.
Let me explain something to you. If we riding, right? Let's we riding like this, never turn left or right. Just like if we stop, just stop like this. Like this. Never go like never have it like this.
I didn't turn in that scenario.
Your horse's turn. Alright, let's go.
Let's start with Armadillo. Bang, drop something off.
I need some avocado right now.
All the atrocities and it probably frightened me.
I run back home. Story tell. I tell all my demon friends that I always prefer hell.
I don't know if I'm trying to sprint the whole way.
Hey, I gotta stop an armadillo for some water. I don't know how it's fucking 43
degrees
out.
Hold on a sec. We just got a message from Doc.
You have all your fucking clothes on. From who?
Let me check it. Harriet just told me, Harriet sent me a message saying there shouldn't be a problem going up to Annisburg, that he talked with, I guess the fellow's name is Foster, and said that they squashed everything, but I don't know. Fact is this, boys, if we go up to Annisburg, we have ceasefire, but if that piece of shit tries to start anything with us, try to pull guns on us, we light them up like anybody else. Just don't hurt anyone else.
All right, good deal. I ain't trying to sprint the whole way, Butch.
Jack, you
too late. You got a heroin? No, I need a heroin. Give him a match.
Yeah, okay.
Jack, you got any more dynamite?
Mm-hmm.
I got one.
Oh, nice. Okay, so save that. We got some dynamite, boys, in case we want to do a wagon mission as well.
I got something for you, Butch.
Yeah, and my number 838. Mm-hmm. Oh, thank you. Yeah, we got a bunch of the strong mash batch as well. So once we get to level 3... Oh, yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Once we get to a level 3, we're going to be able to make a lot. This one evidently sells for 50, although I think this is also a level 3 mash.
Huh. That's from the hideout we raided, so I figured I'd just give it to you.
Oh, nice. To see what Hera Hensley is up to, see if he's there so you can meet him.
These motherfuckers ain't got no water. You believe that?
You gotta buy bottles.
Yes.
Get a campfire and bottles so you can make your own water.
Somebody get me some bottles too. Someone buy me some bottles.
They don't sell no bottles here.
Yes, they do. There's a farmer's market here. Come on, right here.
She's going home.
Where did William go?
What's your weapon right now? What's your weapon, Jack Cody?
Do not. God damn it.
Whoa! Push, damn it.
Do not let William leave here without buying some glass bottles and making some water. Because he's always asking about, does everybody have water? But we gotta get to the point where we're self-sufficient, you know?
We're coming now.
I got a cheap shotgun, a cheap rifle, and a cheap carbine. And a cheap.
No, yeah, William. God damn it. William, you can buy bottles right here, man.
Do you want me to buy some different?
Right there.
Anything?
Let me think on it, alright?
Mm-hmm. Howdy, fella.
Alright. Sounds good.
Yes. How can we help you?
Remember me from yesterday?
Deputy, maybe what I want to do is just trade you moonshine for weapons or something.
Okay, that sounds good. Let's definitely buy.
Let's move away from this Rivers Pharmacy because it sounds like a
goddamn.
It's like
$200 a gun down.
William,
there, so
William.
It's dirt cheap.
All right, I'll think about it. Actually, I need to go to my
room for a second. Bottles,
right?
Man.
Okay, all right.
Farmer's market.
What? Yeah, but just for later, man.
How's it going again?
Hey, buddy.
How you doing?
Not too bad.
Who the fuck is that guy?
Doctor, right? Oh, I thought.
I don't remember who that is at all. I probably didn't meet him. That's probably when I wasn't here yesterday. I want to keep a weapon in here for safekeeping. Keep my revolver. Just keep the carbine and the bolt action in here. Carbine. Yeah. Carbine, I feel. Keep two in here, actually. Just put the shotgun. What two would be? Carbine and bolt action, maybe? Work on my range. Put the shotgun away for now. That one is more expensive, too. Let's do that for now. How much bolt ammo do I got? Enough. So hard to leave this every time. Fuck it up every time. Okay.
And what's this?
Did you boys report that?
A few days ago.
And what did they say? I don't believe that, man. Can you send me that report?
Because I don't recall doing.
You got to report that in the future, man. Because they would have said something. When they didn't say anything?
So okay, you're not supposed to, if you go down, you're not supposed to get charged for it if you get killed by a robber?
Oh, so essentially, you're a doctor, right?
Yeah, correct. I never heard that.
You were not in a position to make judgment calls on law. What happened was this, I'll explain the situation, all right?
Okay.
Is that somebody was down, right, in front of us. You came up to us, the party that was up, and you charged us. You are not supposed to do that.
Yeah, like,
you
let's
have
say,
no, you, you okay. Like,
let, yeah, so I don't recall
it, again,
that.
William, no, again, on. William, you gotta be careful, man, because you made it sound like it was him.
Okay, so yeah, enlighten me yeah. So I know about this too, because I've never heard yeah. that yet.
So basically, like, what they did was they took their gun out, and while he was defending himself, he shot back at them, and then the doctor came and charged him for their death.
No, the gentleman was trying to lasso me, so I shot him in self-defense, and then the doctor came up and charged me.
Well, technically what happened was we bullied him, and he was on the ground, and we were talking to him, yelling at him for trying to gun us down, and then we decided, well, fuck him, we're going to kill him anyways, because he's an asshole who started the whole situation, and then the doctor tried to charge us who killed him, because all he happened to walk up and see was us shoot him, but he didn't realize.
Oh, and he told us to disperse as if he has any authority, so he's like, now leave the area, and we're like, you know, you're not a cop.
Were you guys standing really close to the doctor, maybe?
No,
he walked up to me, I was on my horse. We were like 20 meters
what the
away.
Hell?
Yep.
Then he started.
Okay.
Then he started following us with some.
Yeah, he walked straight
people.
Over to William there. And
definitely.
No, they would have shot him. They rode out of town following us.
I didn't know
up
I could
hill,
shoot him.
And then they followed us back into Armadillo as well.
Yeah, you can. Yeah,
William, you have to follow that up. Like, just if you sent it in a newspaper, you gotta type in that message, say hello, like something, because that's not allowed, and they would respond. It's 100% illegal.
You can't rob or kidnap a doctor.
It's all right, though.
Right.
But like, that's old news. We can move on from that.
Yeah, we can
now.
Move
yeah,
on.
Yeah, so, okay, yeah, so don't, yeah, that's a no-no. I know that. That's just common sense. You don't just charge somebody else for their fucking death.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. And you definitely don't just walk up to someone and bill them that, no. Because I always go to the down patient, and that's all you bill.
Exactly. You're not an investigator. You're not a detective.
No, I'm not.
And
no
then that's and that's what the guy did was he basically was, and he even said he's like, you guys need to leave. You know, like what the fuck are you? Yeah,
he was you didn't catch his name. You didn't catch his name.
William said he sent in a report, but I'm questioning that now. I want to see that report, William.
I want to see the clip. Damn. If you don't mind.
That's a very serious offense. That's the kind of thing that an administrator will. Yeah, just put it on the newspaper, because you need to follow
we
that
always
up
love
for
to break
sure.
Character,
that's
man.
Highly illegal. I'm talking like...
So I'm going to come over here.
That's an offense that you
will
leave
county. Job. Yeah, that too. I mean, it's essentially, that guy should not be something like that.
What kind of gun should I get? Fuck. I don't even know, man. In character, we're out of character. Maybe a pump shotgun or semi-auto. Whichever one shoots fastest and reloads fastest. I can't remember which one it was. I always forget.
Cody. Actually, if you need that gun, just tell me right now. That's where my money is.
I don't know how much anything costs, but I guess like
over here, check the store. Obviously not something too expensive.
Never had no Henry repeater. That might be nice to try out.
Yeah.
Arthur Bell.
And then,
do you know that, Doctor?
Maybe some of that express repeater ammo, too, with it.
I'm looking right now. Hold on one second, gentlemen.
Go back.
Actually, even worse if he's not a doctor, and if he's someone, if he's another profession in charge.
He's a damn medical student.
Wow.
Do me a favor, okay? Go in the newspaper.
Put the carbine away, then. Hell yeah, let's get a Henry. Put the ammo, then. Put the rifle ammo away. Revolver, shotgun. Shotgun ammo away. I don't think I've Fuck. I took a look at me. Let's give all this to Dutch. I mean Butch. Not Dutch, fuck. Revolver and Express, I need that. Rifle ammo, put that away. Shotgun ammo, put that away. I don't think I can put it all away. Three. Bandage. I don't want that. Beer. Nice. Ooh, take one of these out. Shotgun. Slug. My shotgun ammo.
Good.
Now we can, yeah. Were you trying to talk to me down at Tumbleweed? Because if so, I couldn't hear you.
Yeah, Cody, yeah. I got you some.
My apologies.
No worries, no worries. Yeah, I thought anybody could hear me then, but and
nope.
Now it looks like
we
nobody
hear you loud
hear
and
me,
clear.
But anybody can hear me. That's interesting.
Yes, ma'am.
So, yeah, I'm quite new, so I'm.
Well, welcome to the county.
Well, thank you.
We're just having a little talk with these gentlemen about an
appreciate
issue
it.
With the doctor.
Okay, cool. Oh,
yeah, an unfortunate occurrence. Well, what sort of things do you want to do in county?
Me?
Yeah.
I guess
what of side
ones.
Of the law do you fall on?
Yeah, I got the Winchester. I don't know.
Yeah.
They're not much different.
I just got here. Oh. I'm ready to explore, I guess.
I reckon you should get out
take
of the
shit,
desert first.
Shit.
There's not much out here. You probably go up to Blackwater. Fairly close by. You can go up to Rhodes and those areas. But this area is typically pretty desolate. Not always.
Oh, yeah, I appreciate it.
Okay. Well, yeah, it looked like that.
Yeah,
sure.
If you need it upgraded later on,
that was my
like tomorrow or whenever,
earlier.
Next time we can.
Like, if it was okay if I tagged along because
I ain't too worried about that. But I appreciate
just
it.
For the damage.
Yeah. For like damage.
Oh, sure,
yeah,
sure.
I still haven't done my guns yet.
Well, yeah, I suppose you can. You can tag along with us, see what you think.
Oh,
why
yeah,
not?
No, I guess she's not here anymore. About like a starter weapons and stuff like that. This gentleman here in front of me in the white coat.
I think she's talking to you. She's talking to you, Cassidy.
What's
all right, boys.
Oh, my
let's get
what happened?
Ready to go.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I won't bother you guys anymore.
Oh, no, you're not bothering me, ma'am. I was just in my head. I'm sorry.
No worries, no worries. Oh, what I was asking before when you couldn't hear me was if it was okay if I tagged along with that other lady.
Oh.
Starter stuff and stuff like that, yeah.
Here, I could show you right here.
Oh, is it?
Yes, ma'am. Come on.
Hey, that fella back there.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
That Butch Cassidy fella, that was the same doctor that was an asshole to us.
You think so?
No, I know so. Because now that you said the name, I know the name.
No, I met him earlier. He lives near us over at Rathaskeller.
Two Butch Cassidys.
I'm not sure. I don't think it was, but I don't think it was, Jack. I don't think it was.
That's the only reason I know that name.
That's interesting.
Second sandwich is shit. You just shot me for some bullshit.
What a dick. What a peckerhead.
Well, cause he was in his mind on my horse. I didn't know he was in his mind, and I fucking pulled him off, so he shot me.
Peckerhead.
I'm not trying to sprint the whole way to Annisburg. I don't know what Butch doing. This is how we get separated right here.
And tire our horses out, too. It's so dark. I need to turn my brightness up. Very dark.
That's just perfect, because now we're not going to know where they went.
Any news on what I missed yesterday or the day before?
I don't know about yesterday. Nothing. Nobody could open their eyes. You know, because of the problems. Mm-hmm. You think they went left or right or straight?
If I know Butch, he just went the way the map told him to go. So probably straight.
Yeah, let's go around. I ain't going through McGavin's.
Not just
two of us. No way. We need to send him a letter and tell him he needs to stay with us. Oh, there's Bobby. Where's the other ones?
Lost him in the fog.
Yeah, because they like to fucking sprint the whole goddamn way.
Turn my brightness up when I stop somewhere. It's too dark.
You guys are sprinting the whole way. It doesn't help us. I know what you just said. Right, well, there ain't no reason for us to sprint the whole way. We're just gonna drain our horses.
Yeah.
I'd like to get a...
Where are we going, Ann's or strawberry?
Tomahawk, throwing axes to tomahawks.
You still have a status on. No.
At the same time, I think Jack's right too. We need a few more people. Let's look at the newspaper, see if anyone else is joining up with us. Somebody sent a message to Arizona, see if she can come.
Better. Forgot I had my brightness.
I guess not. Yeah, let's go to strawberry for now, I suppose. Hold on. Another option. Think about this, boys. Think about this. I got $1,500 in Blackwater Bank. I got $1,500 Annisburg. Should we stop by Blackwater? I take the 15. Go to Annisburg. I take 5, and we buy our store. What do you think? Comment.
Up to you, bud.
I mean, you have enough protection right now, so I mean...
Let's do some avocadoing and I'll rethink it. How about that? All right. On the way to strawberry. Come on.
Like, where the fuck did they just go?
I'm following you.
Yeah, I can't see a damn thing in this fog. So I have not the slightest of ideas. Well, there they are.
Jeez.
Sorry about that.
I feel like we should just do a light gallop. We don't have to sprint.
That's what we were doing.
You and your fucking attitude.
Find a location for roadblock. And guess what? I just realized, boys. Guess what I could pull out? I got a hunting wagon. I could pull out the hunting wagon and block the road. If we find a place that's a gap, you know, that's well traveled.
Oh yeah, yeah, yep. Yeah.
That one place I remember is not far from. Just so we can stop them faster, you know. Watch me do that and him have like $0.
I wonder what we're gonna get into. Maybe some robberies. Maybe. Probably. But I haven't seen anybody yet. Outside of town, anyway. But we're starting to get to the areas where good chance of somebody. Fuck this shortcut.
Thank you.
got lockpicks?
Nope.
Go around to the right. It's faster than going around that whole trail there. Or not. Yeah, just cut through this way, because that whole thing just loops around.
Turn around.
So now we're going down Blackwater.
To Blackwater Bank, then we're going to go up to Annisburg Bank. Where do you boys want to put the store?
Somewhere popular.
They're gone again.
Mm-hmm. At least we know where they're going. Shortcut.
Stop them from buying there.
Alright, let's go.
You already got the marker on there?
Let me mark it. Yup, it's marked. Follow Samson, boys.
Alright.
One of his fucking moves.
Hold on. So here's what we're gonna. Here's another option. Exactly. Here's another option is a Van Horn. What do you think? Van Horn for the score.
Is everybody quiet today?
You need opinions.
It ain't a bad idea. It ain't the most trafficked area, but depends on what you're selling, I guess.
If we're gonna do it in Van Horn, we might as well just go ahead and call it the Hole in the Wall Gang or something. Maybe, yeah. See what happens. See if it does well. Don't forget, we can always change the title of the store and change its location. So let's try it out. Let's go to Van Horn.
I feel like there's not a lot of people that roll through there.
Just a lot of people selling.
You know what? Keep thinking about it. Let's get to Annisburg, and by the time we get there, I want you guys to come up with a good location. Maybe Van Horn is the right location. Let's just think about it.
It'd be the only one.
fucking avocados.
Where are you going? Where the hell is he going?
Don't know.
Oh, we're going to Annisburg.
Scenic route.
I guess.
It's pretty scenic right now. Get some music for the ride here. That's what we should do. There we are.
Hey, there's emeralds.
Because it's open space, nobody's gonna be really looking out here, and if they do, it's gonna take a while. Two, it's a plain spot, it's like right smack in the middle, it's very open. And who's gonna ever think, like, oh, the hole in the wall gang put out in the open? No, they're gonna think we put it somewhere secret. So they're gonna look in every crack and crevice they can, but they ain't gonna be looking out in the open.
In my opinion, I think we should focus more on defending it than hiding it, because it's going to get found by somebody no matter where we put it.
Right, but...
Exactly.
That's
going to happen no matter what. But here's the other thing that you got to keep in mind. The reason that putting it out here might be tough is it has to be, remember. It has to be on a door.
That's why I said the Aurora Basin.
It's not a house. Yeah, but there's only one building at the Aurora Basin. Only one, house, and I'm pretty sure it's owned by somebody. Problem there. Otherwise, I think that'd be perfect location. Nah, we need something. Well, like something like Limpenny, for instance. You know, sort of a town that nobody knows about that's kind of abandoned. Something like that. Why Thieves Landing wouldn't be such a bad idea for the hideout, just because, it's gonna be close to a lot of both, but I don't know. We gotta think about that. The store for me is a little more important right now, just because if we have a good store location, we can make a lot of money.
Also got a keeper filling it.
That's fine though, and here's the other thing, it'll give you boys incentive to get those hands up, you know, around a campfire, because if you can learn to make better food, you can sell it for more money.
Nice long cross-country ride.
My chat here in a minute.
Do twitchy eyes as well, but I try to hideouts, I probably go back to
God damn snakes.
William, that's what you get for forgetting to buy water bottles. That's what you get.
What are you talking about? I bought water bottles.
Good, good. Every time.
Bought fucking 12 of them.
You got 15.
Truth is, and like,
I'm not the only person who's guilty of that.
No, I understand. That's why I'm teaching you boys, because the thing about, you know, the first rule as a greenhorn is you have to be able to feed and water yourself. Pretty much that.
And somebody
needs to
buy
that,
me some marbles.
You boys think about where you want to put this
one? You definitely buy me some glass bottles.
Hopefully I can't control this horse. Oh my gosh.
Jack, what's your number? There you go. They like the two rocks on top of each other. I know the one you're talking about. Yeah, there you go.
I appreciate it, but you didn't have to do that.
That's okay. We're going to have to get you out of that debt eventually.
All right.
Okay, now. The general store. Actually, better to use the general store in whatever town we're in, because I'm going to have to carry it around. And that's a bit of a hassle. Okay. So let's think about this, boys. We're gonna have a vote here. Now this is not a democracy, but for this moment it is. So who else is here? Bobby was here too. Come here, Bobby. Okay. First question of the vote: think about this. I want to have two stores. I want to have one where we're just selling general goods like food and stuff, so you boys can just work and sell stuff there. Number one. And then I want another one where we're selling stolen goods. So what I propose is that the one that we sell with stolen goods, we call the Hole in the Wall Gang Store. This one, I recommend we call it like Little Timmy's Charity Shop. Something like that. If you guys can come up with a better name, for sure. Because what we're going to be selling there is food, joints, if you can think of anything else, drinks, etc. That's what we're going to sell there, okay? We cannot sell moonshine there. I want to be clear about that. We can't do that.
The get your shit back store.
That's what we should call the second one. The first one, we want it to be kind of a name where they will not even suspect that we have anything to do.
We should do a lot
it.
Of ammo as well too, because people are always
ammo, exactly. Ammo, just bare ammo. Basic necessities. So we could also call it like something to do with inexpensive, so people are more than likely to buy stuff there. Anyway, that's not as important. What is really important is where do we want to put this? Time is of the essence. What town?
I think the stolen goods one, Van Horn, would be a good place for that.
I agree for the stolen goods one, it'll be Van Horn. For this first one, well, Water we could do the town. Stolen goods one first. What do you think? We could do the stolen goods one first.
It's up to you. You two.
I need you boys to. You boys got to make your decision. What do you want to do? Stolen goods one first or legal one first?
Let's start with the legal one so that way the funds coming from are actually clean.
You say legal one, Sammy?
I'm not sure. I have to have to hear everybody else's first.
Jack?
Should do the legal.
I think we get one and it's kind of both until we get a second one. Then we can kind of focus in on making them separated.
Well, I want the answer because that's going to determine where we're going to place it right now.
I'm saying start out with one that we sell both. Everything we're going to sell in both stores until we get the money for the second one, and then we can start separating legal and illegal. I don't think it matters.
Okay,
in that case,
but we are going to go with the generic name, so something that people aren't going to suspect us. So what town would you guys like to start in? Saint-Denis is not an option because it's too
one.
Big.
The busiest one.
So here are probable options. Rhodes, Annisburg,
Valentine.
And Valentine. Mm-hmm.
They're gonna be.
Maybe we all take a look at the map and then decide.
Let's do that. Let's do that.
It looks like Rhodes has the most shops, personal shops, and Valentine's less. But I believe Rhodes is a little less popular than Valentine. But also the soggy biscuits are that basically fucking always stay at Valentine, but I ain't worried about them.
Well, if we're out west most of the time, we should try to think about that.
I just
that
found
too.
A hideout. It's attached to a
maybe,
window.
So maybe Blackwater even.
Wait, what? You just found a hideout attached to a window?
I just found a hideout that's attached to a window.
Fine.
Did you find the water
right
pump?
Here, right here. Water pump.
Okay, so. That's true. Blackwater. The issue with Blackwater that I find is that I don't know where people congregate. That's my issue.
There's a hideout over in that window.
By the bank, okay. Alright, so it's gonna be here. So, boys, let's decide now. Get William back here. All right, we're going to decide right now. We got three choices. Rhodes, Blackwater. What was number three? Valentine. What's it going to be? And I want an answer quick. I don't want us to dilly-dallying here.
Rhodes.
Rhodes. Okay, Rhodes. Wait, Jack?
Blackwater.
Bobby?
I think Rhodes is pretty busy.
I'm going to go with Rhodes as well. Let's do Rhodes.
Okay, but I gotta find water in this goddamn town since this is a campfire. I can't find a fucking pump.
Scoop it up. Scoop it out of the damn ocean.
I ain't gonna do that.
That's what I'm gonna do. Gonna get the nasty water. Look at that. Look how gross this town is. Now we boil it and it'll be clean. I need glass bottles though.
Find it?
I scooped it out the damn ocean.
Oh, okay.
Oh, speaking of which, we should sell that moonshine.
But not now. You're not allowed to do it for 30 more minutes. Oh, and, sorry, until storm passes, do not sell it.
Oh, you can't?
No, that's considered criminal activity.
Oh, yeah, I guess you're right.
Ducks, but you can't do it.
Yeah, I forgot about that.
Hey, Bobby. Did you get me any of those glass bottles?
Well, no, I couldn't find out where to get them.
The market. The farmer's market.
The farmer's market.
Where's that at?
I think it's down that way at the end there. Down that way.
Mm-hmm.
At the end of
there's a feather on it.
Just inside of town.
Oh, thanks for the coffee. I need that.
No worries. We should start heading that way because we don't want to be here when storm ends.
Why not?
Because we're right in front of that goddamn gun store.
He can go fuck himself.
Yeah, I guess you're right. Okay. But
we're
here's
the
other.
The
here's
again.
The other.
Who
here's
the fuck
the,
is he?
Here's the other issue. Here's the other issue. I got $2,000 on me. Let's get the fuck out of here.
Oh yeah. Yep. Never mind. You're right. Let's go.
There you go, Butch.
What
you,
hold
oh,
on,
thank
gotta...
you. That's good. Yeah, let's go. Go to Rhodes. To Rhodes. We need everybody coming with us, because this is a dangerous mission.
Make him.
Find it.
No.
Here, I'll show you. Come on. You hop on.
Oh, there he is. It'll go away when it'll go away once we get far enough.
I think it's right at this box right here, or one of these wagons.
I remember, boy.
The box. Right here, Duffy, right here. It's right here. The box. Give me 12 bottles. Appreciate it. The last couple days, anything important?
Let me see. Well, no, a lot of legal stuff.
I have to be done with this whole fucking thing.
Good.
What?
Just tired of his fucking attitude.
Wait, what?
Constantly, all the fucking time. That's all it is just attitude from him.
Yeah, you boys need to get off your period.
Just quit butting the heads.
Fucking fight it out or some shit, I don't know. Hey Butch, will you squash their shit, please? Oh, they're so cute. Such a cute married couple. Fighting and bickering. And so cute. Well, we can start doing illegal shit again. We didn't really get a chance yet. I guess we're putting a store in Rhodes. That could be interesting. I don't like this alliance talk or the ceasefire talk. Jack ain't gonna listen to that, by the way. It's fun to be like relying on people and not have money. It's like, it's fun as in it's different for me. Because I went, my last character had like, probably top 10 most money in the damn server. So this is very different. But I'm okay with it. I like it. Adds interesting scenarios for sure. Got a Henry, that's pretty dope. Never had a Henry before, in any character I don't think. Hey, Butch.
Mm-hmm.
You might have to stand in and tell them to quit their bullshit.
Who you're talking about? You're talking about William and Samson? Mm-hmm. Yeah, I've warned the boys several times to stop doing that.
Stop doing what?
Nah, you gotta stop fighting. Just. Don't buy into it. If one of you starts, the other one can't buy into it. You just gotta keep on going.
I said one thing to that man, he just gets mad.
Yeah.
I say anything as such of Pop-Tarts, he gets mad. That's just how William is. He gets mad easily. I get angry easily, but that only comes to when I want to kill somebody. Other than that, I don't really get mad often. I just don't give a shit.
I think that in future situations when we're riding, you should ride as far from him as you can, and vice versa. You see, ride on opposite ends of whatever we got going.
Well, I'm tired of him treating me like I'm a 5-year-old. I can fucking hear.
Oh, I'm fucking tired of hearing about it in general. Keep me the fuck out of it.
Okay, didn't stay out of it. All controlling.
If we need to, what we can do, we can always, you know, give them the old hole in the wall treatment. We tie them up and take them somewhere and say, stop it. Something like that, you know. But I don't think it'll come to that.
I don't know what that mouth of mine.
Right, so here's another thing we got to be very careful about. We going into Rhodes. There's no doubt that people in there don't like us. We got to be quick about this, okay? Straight to the general store and straight to where we want to put this thing. Up, let's try and get this done with quickly so we can get...
Lord have
You alright, Duffy?
Yeah, we're good.
Took my eyes off the trail there.
Yeah, you did. Tough drinking horse.
A little stubborn sometimes, he is. Hey, Butch, you wanna know the first thing I'm gonna do when I get out of debt?
You're still in debt?
Yes, I
How
am.
How much?
About 500.
God damn.
Hey, Butch, wanna hear the first thing I'm gonna do when I get out of debt?
That.
God damn it, Butch. I will play some blackjack. And have a nice cold beer. Or maybe a warm one, depending on if we're in Van Horn or not. You know, back in Colorado, they called me Blackjack Cody. That's right.
Yeah, right now.
I once got 7 blackjacks in a row. It's hard to do, boys. It's hard to do. That's actually true in real life, except for I was the dealer at the table. I wasn't a player, so it sucked. Everyone's pissed at me.
That area right there behind us, boys. That little town, that's a good location for the hideout. A church, for instance.
It's awfully far. It's awfully far east. You want something a little bit more center of the of these lands, or no?
Just call it the crossing.
Make sure your bandana's on, boys.
To hide our faces. Going the wrong motherfucking way, too. You know, Rhodes is right behind us. Waving at now.
Up top of the gunsmith. There's somebody behind the sign.
Hey, bud. What's your number?
I'm 4.
be warned, there's somebody on top of the gunsmith behind the sign. You ain't get spying on us. Well,
get yourself some rifle ammo.
I waved at him, so now I guess he knows he ain't hiding no more.
Take a wee look at it. It's upgraded. It's customized as well. Lawman colors should be. Oh, sorry, bud.
Of course, we gotta get it souped up, but dude,
I like the name. It's a good name. I wonder where you got that from.
Came to me, but we can change it, of course, and for now we'll just keep it at that, and then we'll get a newspaper editor to add, you know, extra stuff. Alright, no reason to stick around here any longer. Let's go. And this town any longer than we need to. Let's get the fuck out of here. Let's get out of go back and get Bobby. See, we gotta stick together. If Bobby is gonna stay back there, we gotta keep moving.
No, let's get Bobby.
They getting ready to come after us.
Bobby, where are you? Bobby? Bobby? Too sure where Bobby is.
Somebody send him a pigeon.
His horse out back. Where we came in.
I saw him walk out in the middle of the street.
Send him a pigeon to meet us in the mines. Send him a pigeon. Tell him meet us at the mines.
Which mines?
The ones up here, north of Rhodes.
Mm. I don't have his pigeon.
But why don't we just go into town and look for him?
Because there's an army of lawmen in town. There's five lawmen
right
there.
A couple of them just left. I saw them.
All right. If you want to risk it, let's go. Come on. This is the kind of stuff we got to avoid, is going back just to look for one of us. That's not good.
We should have had a meetup point when we were done, maybe. Nah, his horse moved though.
Oh, there he is.
Hop on.
We gotta go. We gotta go right now.
Hop on right now.
We gotta go right now, buddy.
Don't leave us like that.
Snakes.
Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? I killed it!
Alright, let's go.
Dig in.
Need to dig in.
Do all this shit while riding. It's always fun. Hey, Butch. You hear me, Butch?
I think he's replying to Clay right now.
All right. I just want to know if we're doing the avocado now.
Yeah, it's on now.
Bobby, actually, I'm gonna have you drive, alright? Bobby, hop down. You take over for a minute, I gotta go get something. Oh, you gotta get on first.
No, we're taking my horse.
Okay, alright. Go ahead. Get up there.
I'm already up.
You're not up for me.
Call your horse away there, Bobby, and call it back. Whenever that happens, that's what you gotta do. It's
a train fucking hauling ass backwards.
Mr. Stop, dumbasses.
Anybody else see that train going backwards there?
Yeah, but we don't have any, okay, don't let's not forget that we still have dynamite to do wagon missions if you boys want. So keep that in mind. Remember, Chris is buying, well, I don't think Jack knows this. Chris, you know that fella, first of all, he paid us back the money he owed. Number two, he wants to buy a copper pipe. He's willing to pay $1,000 for a copper pipe.
Hmm.
That's like 10 times what it's worth.
Mm-hmm.
Sorry. Fucking thing was barking in my head. He thought nobody was home.
I wish it was $10,000, but still, $1,000 for that is a good deal. Be the Bayou Boys.
Want to ask?
See, if it's them, we might have a little rendezvous.
Back.
Okay, guess what, boys? Guess what? That was them. He said, yep, that was us. Good to see you, boys. We finna go handle some business, if you know what I mean. They go into Rhodes. They go into Rhodes to hit that shit.
Ain't nobody in Rhodes, the problem.
Well, they gonna get whoever's there. I tell you that much.
There's a shit ton of law.
Yeah, there's a lot of lawmen in there. All right, let's keep it going, boys. They might want to meet with us, but we'll see. All right, they're gonna be capturing somebody.
Oh, I see what's going on now.
Don't you move, mister. Don't you move. You stay right there. You put them hands up.
Oh my goodness, I didn't even see you guys. Oh my god.
There ain't no way you didn't hear me.
We can only give so many warnings. Why don't you stand up there? We'll take a look at you there. You gotta unbolter yourself. Yeah, break free, break free. Yeah, we don't hold the wall, gang. Sorry, buddy.
You know what? No,
well, we need a little weed. We just want to see what you got in your pockets. We can give you a little pocket massage. Hold on.
If you have any associations, now's the time to state it.
Associations, I mean, kinda.
Kinda what?
I mean, I kinda work for a blacksmith.
I stay on it.
What's his name? What's that blacksmith's name?
Stay on it. Stay
it's
on
gonna
it.
Be a God. It's the fuck.
Give a couple pats for me.
Oh, we don't give a damn about him. He from Blackwater, right? Yeah, let him know that the Hole in the Wall gang robbed you. All right. Well, thank you for the $37 contribution. We appreciate that. Let's go ahead and get out of here, boy.
We're the Hole in the Wall.
Hole in the Wall. Okay, man.
Don't fucking forget it.
The name of Bobby.
All right, let's
go.
Next time
you see us and you say our name, maybe we won't touch you.
Maybe.
Help you.
Hey, you doing there, Gotti?
Oh, it's Gotti.
Good to see you. You always show up at the time when we get an interview.
Yeah,
real havoc.
It is.
It's almost like I can see.
Well, boys, we got.
That's right. You better have drawn my twitchy eyes. I tell you what, goddamn.
I ain't seen next day. You might have to send me another.
Yeah, I'm going to. I'm going to right now. I will give you a shameless plug. Go on.
Yeah, you got to go join mine too.
Where'd you get him off, man?
I gave you a shout out there, my twitchy eye there, Butch.
Yeah, same sort of that.
There you go, Duffy. Take those.
Thank you.
All right, now that that has been settled, let's go. So we've actually just did an avocado, got a $37 contribution to our pocket, but I do have to appraise you of the situation. I think I told you about the Harry Hensley situation.
Oh, yes.
Proposal with him. And also the Bayou Boys. For now, we're just going to hold off on that. They ran right by us, didn't say anything, you know, didn't try to rob us. And I sent him a message. I said, was that you boys? And they're like, yeah, we about to go deal with something. They're going to Rhodes to cause some havoc, I think.
Ooh.
Yeah, but we going to Strawberry to do the same.
Oh, absolutely.
Should have brought burner weapons, probably.
Or just don't get arrested.
Ain't wrong. I don't know, we have an act for getting arrested going down to Cisco.
Oh, you want to do this one, Gotti?
Hey, that feller got his gun out.
Hmm?
Oh, I see
what
you're
doing. What
y'all
doing?
Yeah.
He's asking.
Oh, doing? What the fuck?
Hey, what you got your bow out, fella?
Hey, my bad. My bad. Watch out.
Look at that pink fella. That's right. Looking for him, we looking for him.
I mean, you're yelling. Oh yeah, you gonna put that ball over?
No, what? I think that we're gonna initiate a robbery, sir. Would you please put your hands in the air?
Oh, what the hell?
Ow.
Kill the one in red right here.
Kill for life again? Did they do that?
Yeah. Ah! Yeah, I'm fear for their life.
Stop.
This is a good place to go down, though.
The heck happened? I just went, what the hell happened?
Hey, bunch of guys just came into town, started fucking killing everybody.
These people?
I'm gonna start collecting bodies.
Damn it, I was hoping to go unnoticed. Fuck.
I'll let you know when it's safe.
Lawman, I'm gonna pick up mine. I don't know about these.
No, hold on. Just for now, leave
you
them
there. You want me to leave it sit? I'll leave it sit.
For now, I'm gonna bring them closer to the station.
You want them at the station? You got it.
I want them by the station if you can.
Is everyone all right?
Grab them up. Get them to the station. Sort this all shit right. out.
No, I didn't even discharge my weapon. What the hell?
Well, that's a good thing. Tell it to this man. I don't know what's up.
Drop.
I can tell you, officer, that a bunch of folk came into town trying to rob folk, and then they got shot up. That one there is one of mine in the pink shirt. I tell you, he wasn't.
Yeah, I can see that.
Dirt.
Hey, man, you're the bounty hunter, right?
Soon to not be.
One of them just popped.
Yeah, he was a bounty hunter. He just said, and he popped because if they get a record, they can't be a bounty hunter no more.
I wasn't even a part of it.
All right, I'm gonna ask that the sir can leave the body there. Oh, I want to take your friend. Want to get him some medical treatment?
This one I hear, I'm pretty sure is the bounty hunter with the.
I'll pick him up. This one. Put him down.
Yes. No, leave him. Leave him. Leave him.
Put him down. I'll pick him leave up. Him. He can tell his story. What the fuck was that? Are they still popping off? All right, sir. Just so you know, you have died.
Mm-hmm. Why don't you get a medical treatment first?
I can't feel my toes.
That's all right. Oh, you're a barber?
I will, but I'll get his statement and let him be.
Honestly, for now, leave him there. Right. I'll bring him in the combat medic. Worst case scenario, but leave him here for now.
All right, your call.
I appreciate it, though. Damn. You all right? You all right?
That's him.
All right, well, you guys can use the scene. I'll take it from here, all right? Not the wall, man. I'm talking about the pink shirts. Pink shirts, if you don't mind leaving the area, I appreciate it. All right, I understand. But if just, I understand. Thank you so much. Oh, God.
Who do we have here?
I don't know. I came into town. I just fucking found the firefight.
Cole Reeves.
Sir?
What is that?
Sir, do you mind leaving the area?
Back away.
No, I'm sorry.
Hey,
I was just taking some IDs, if that's okay.
Yeah, we do mind. So please mind.
Yeah, don't be taking my Tim.
Okay.
Thank you, Tim.
I apologize.
Please leave the area. Thank you. Thank you.
One of them there is Butch Dalton, I think. He's got a bounty.
Okay, that's fine. But so, please leave the area. Thank you. So yeah,
Jack, Cody, these names sound familiar. Let's go check that most wanted.
They definitely do sound familiar.
Oh,
got another one?
Is there another one? Thanks, guys.
Thank you, friend.
Butch Dalton! Oh, what a fucking pleasure. Is this my junior? Where did my junior go? Here he is.
Yeah, you got me. I suppose you got me. That's one of those. It's one of those. Didn't want to fear for his life situation, so you got me.
Well,
there's like six of us here. You
Jesus. But you didn't make that evident, buddy. You didn't make it evident.
We're all in the same
even
damn clothes. What are you
blind? It's okay. It's okay. You win this one, and I'll just send it in, and we'll see what they say.
All right. Well, let's get them in. Let's get them processed.
Get him away, because he's a fucking idiot. Get him away, and he don't like.
Sir,
he wants to play PvP.
Sir,
he doesn't want to do rules.
Listen, I need
but
you to be quiet. Drop it. I understand. Mm.
It's okay. I'm just going to report it. I'm just done with it.
Grab a body.
So, it's over there.
Dan.
After you.
Guys, grab a body one at a time.
Yeah,
and,
sure.
We're going to have to do it.
This is this the whole game.
Guys, get him inside. Get him inside and drop him. Get him inside and drop him.
There, sir. Fell, you mind taking your mask off in town for me?
Got you.
No, somebody clip
okay,
it. We're
what's
gonna send
up, what's
it.
Going on, partner? What
I'm done with it.
A confirmed hole in the wall so far?
I was just saying God.
We've done it before, by the way, Gamer Mom, twice before. Both times the person got talked to.
Okay. All right.
This is people do not get to be the Lone Ranger here.
All right, fella, can you mind like just kind of keeping it down a little bit, please?
All right, so let me just explain. So I came into town, and all of a sudden I am witness to a fucking firefight between two parties.
You engaged, even though you shouldn't have. Right. Okay. Gotcha.
I did not engage.
You're not alone.
Well, everybody else did. We were dealing with one person, and everybody else engaged.
Hang on, guys. Can you please let the deputy speak?
Yes, guys. If you're not a lawman, I need you guys to be quiet for a few minutes. Thank you. All right. So I came into town. I was the firefight. I'm guessing, since they didn't kill them enough of that group, I would just go with attempted mass murder for all of them. I think that'd be the best bet, because I don't think they killed enough of the other side to get mass murder.
I didn't even fire my weapon.
Okay, but you're associated with the group.
Yeah,
so.
Blanket charge.
So I think blanket charge, attempted mass murder.
Okay, and then whatever contraband you find on him.
Absolutely. Let's
James
find.
James has got the first.
I'm literally
one.
Just collateral damage.
Also, I'd like to remind everyone that Mr. Dalton here has an active bounty for kidnapping myself and forcing me off a cliff a few days ago. So,
yeah, I'm going to try to get into the mindset of being able to discuss that with y'all. That's fine. I got no issue with y'all. It's just very unfortunate when fucking bullshit turns into situations that should not be occurring in this roly-poly sense. So it is what it is. You got me, okay, but I would have liked to actually do this in a proper way instead of some jag-off deciding that he can engage himself in a situation that he clearly cannot. So I'm just throwing that out there.
We'd rather create a story than just some...
Yeah, we're not here to just play PvP games. We're here to actually have an RP. The guy didn't engage himself when he should not have. We're dealing with one guy. Right. He should have feared for his life. There's fucking five of us. Right. We're so sick of dealing with it every goddamn time.
You want to keep your voice down? Because people got their eyes open.
I'm fine with that. I'll take a warning for it. I really will. I'm just so fed up with it. And it's just, it's consistent.
Listen, I understand.
It ruins everything we're trying to do here. So do what you gotta do. It's fine.
I understand, but that's an issue you gotta take with the government. So if you do believe
I understand, but it seems to be a consistent problem.
I understand that. I respect that. But again, we can't necessarily act on that.
It takes me out of the mood.
I understand, sir. No, sir. I totally understand. Your sentiments, but that's a governmental issue. So feel free, if that's something you feel passionately that needs to be addressed, create a ticket in the newsletter.
We will be. I'm done with it. I'm just done being a nice guy. I feel you.
All right, guys.
But we got to do our job.
I feel you. If we're charging them, let's charge them. If they're not, let them go. Let's get them out of here.
Let's do blanket attempted mass, and let's get them processed.
Hey, I do want to be honest with you guys. That fellow, that bounty hunter guy, was not involved.
Which is a bounty hunter?
The guy wearing all black
poncho.
Hair.
Red poncho.
Let's get them up one at a time, and then we'll talk by them.
All right, I'm gonna go ahead and take. Was anybody able to confirm? Any lawman here able to confirm this gentleman right here was at the scene?
That's Gotti Senior. He's
correct. Anybody? Okay, cool. He's gone.
I don't believe it's at the scene. No.
Thank you.
Everyone here, blanket attempt.
I'll take the reward for that bounty, though.
I can't.
Yeah, whoever needs it can take it. I'm good.
Anyone does shot me? Will you does shot?
All right, let's get them up one at a time so we can start searching them. And all right, so sir, unclean the medic. Use your /REV muscle. Do not try anything funny. We will have guns on you. All right,
guns up. Let's get ready.
Into a bigger situation, so.
Okay, and he is a...
It's Butch.
Okay, alright, so... You can take him.
Bye, Butch. Good luck. Whoever you are. Alright, Clem.
I'm gonna take this one.
This one's all yours.
Okay. Go ahead. Right,
thanks, /REV for me. You're the bounty hunter.
Yep, I'm the collateral damage. I was not involved in this at all.
Okay.
Well, we appreciate that. But Butch don't usually snap like that. It just, once you get to about, the sixth or seventh or eighth time, it's just kind of like, oh, come the fuck on, We're going to find some things you like in there, I'll tell you what.
There you go. All right. Oh, could somebody at least pull my bandana down?
Yeah. John, you want to go ahead and process this guy? Take care of
it? Yeah.
Hey. Butch, on the bright side, you don't got a bounty no more.
I never had one.
Yes. We let him win another greenhorn, actually.
Are you Jack Cody? Because you sure do.
Do a quick search on
him. Well, I know I did, and I got arrested for it, but I didn't know I had another one now.
Oh wait! All right, I'll let you.
Can you take down my take down my bandana for me?
Just give me a second. Let me just check the punch pad.
Oh yeah, you're good.
Paint moonshine.
Don't do anything.
1-7.
Howdy, how you doing?
I already got a friend. This guy's friend. What's this guy's name? What's your name, partner?
That's Jack Cody, right?
Pleasure.
Jack Cody.
Oh, man. I wish Mia was here. You don't
fuck her. Oh, fuck her.
Well, you got a lot of shit on you, man.
You goddamn right. But we weren't intending to get caught and still fuckface, decided to do what he did. Understand that.
I understand. So, let me just get your building process. We got a lot of fucking deals. Yep. So, 1 second.
Looks like you
got
blood on
your
face there, Bombing.
Ooh. Ooh, me?
That's right.
Oh, no, it's just a scar.
I see some blood on your left side of your beard.
Oh,
there.
Mr. Depp.
Oh,
not really. That's alright. It's hard to see your own face, to be honest.
Yeah, a little bit. Okay, so I'm not gonna take any weapons because we can't confirm which weapons were used. Just gonna give you the blanket charge. You have one heroin and 1 cent, so it's gonna be confiscated. Other than that, bro, should be fine. Go ahead and send you off. Okay.
Alrighty. Do what you gotta do.
Alright, buddy.
Every good criminal needs a mugshot. Come on, do you mind facing me?
I'm gonna have to, you got a.
I don't even know why I'm down here. I wasn't even involved in this.
Oh, yeah.
Dude, I hate these fucking doors so much.
Yeah. So, again, guys, just a reminder blanket is something that.
I wish I was here earlier when I was.
So,
man,
I'm
am I getting the blanket charge
for,
too? I was just an innocent
I'm
bystander.
For 20 months and find you for the contraband.
Alright, cool, buddy.
Yes, sir. Appreciate y'all being reasonable.
No, of course.
Billing you for the 2x class B, for the sin and the heroin, and then the attempted massacre. Okay? Again, I'm not gonna take your weapons because I don't know which weapons you use. So, let me just make sure one last time to make sure.
Very kind of you there.
I was gonna say.
Yeah, no worries, bro.
All right,
buddy. So let me go ahead and bill you.
I'm not sure, Fred.
He doesn't know, Gotti.
But how can you
I rolled up. That's for people that were involved in the shootout to determine. I'm just here for documentation.
I understand. I mean, you can grab my statement upstairs. I don't need to be down here.
I thought there was a height requirement for
involvement. Let me just stand still for me real quick. I'm gonna go ahead and cuff you so that way you're not cuffed.
Mm-hmm. Let me turn around for you.
What's up? Alright, he's gone.
Are we taking guns?
No. No guns are to be taken. You can confirm.
Okay. I can't confirm which guns they use, so it was a fucking.
I'm gonna go ahead and give you. You were here for.
I didn't even.
Five,
I didn't even
minutes,
use
right?
my guns.
Yeah, but
I had to keep my gun.
I didn't even get the. I didn't even get the fire yet.
Months,
oh, wow.
Honestly, see, I don't even have my.
Oh, sweet! You get to give me my guns back. Nice.
Hold on, I'm hearing so many talking.
Not bad. Not bad. Turned out pretty good. Didn't lose the weapons. So that's. The repeater was the main thing I didn't want to lose. I don't know. That was such a confusing gun battle, I feel. He lost a lot of dynamite though. I gave him a lot of dynamite. I gave him like 6, 7, 8 dynamite, something like that. Great, now we gotta go here. People complain and whine and shit. Oh, they took my shit down.
I told you we should have sold that damn fucking moonshine. God damn.
The entire fucking thing was illegal. The entire fucking thing. I'm finished with that bullshit. I am fucking done with it. No more of it. I hope all of you had your fucking. I hope all of you had your memories. I'm sick of it.
Yeah, I had mine. I'll get mine after.
Even the fucking lawmen understood that it was bullshit. Even they understood. They have no choice. At that point, they have to take this in. That the way he did that was fucking bullshit. These motherfuckers, man. Just fucking children. Done with it. Nah, he's getting a fucking... He's gonna get a warning. I don't give a shit.
Apparently I had a second bounty, too.
They got their bounties in the worst possible way. They didn't chase us, nothing like that. We just got killed by a guy that refused to fear for his
life. They didn't even.
That's all that just happened. They were equally disappointed because the way they caught us was bullshit. It was ridiculous. It was because some idiot couldn't take a loss. Oh yeah, we're his friends. What does it say in the fucking rules about if your friends are getting robbed? What does it say in the fucking rules? Like, come the fuck on, man.
Hey, you know what's funny?
Absolutely nothing at the moment.
Gotti always finds a way to weasel out of shit like that.
Yeah.
Always weaseling.
Yeah, he's good. Gotti's great at that.
Mm-hmm. Either that or he gets fucking just tormented. Oh, I'm laying down on the floor. That was bull. I need a rest after that. Jesus Christ. I wish there were stars out to be looking at them and being like, fuck you and fuck you and fuck you. God damn. Yeah, me too, Bobby. William, Matt, did he get caught? Was he even there with us?
I never saw him.
Benary, anyone alert?
No, none of us, I don't think.
Oh, it might have been mine from earlier. I'm sorry.
Oh, no, you're fine. Alright, well, enjoy the rest of your time here, I guess.
Yep.
I think that was my doctor alert he saw. But I alerted that back in Strawberry, so I don't know how he saw it here. See, there was, when we rolled up, there wasn't many people near that fucking place. And I don't know. It was just a bunch of shit.
Seems like every time we roll into town, that seems like there's nobody there. It seems like people come out of nowhere all the time.
Yeah.
From all directions too.
No, yeah. Well, that's because you're not supposed to do that. It's because you're not supposed to, you know, oh, your buddies decide to come and save you. That doesn't work like that.
And one of the main rules, it says do not engage when, like, and just walk away.
It's just every fucking time.
It's vigilantism.
I actually know some vigilantes. Thank you.
So basically, what somebody that would in the Twitch chat said, they said, so number two, on top of what he already did, the only thing I did was I pulled a bullet out and said he getting robbed. He is not allowed to shoot me for that. Can't shoot me for that. Only if I show lethal force. Only if I pull a gun. You see what
he,
I mean?
He just pulled a shotgun.
He immediately
got charged
shot.
For mass murder. Like, what the hell?
Yeah, that's so
just nonsense. So
I didn't even shoot.
Yeah, neither did I. I was going to, but my damn fucking, it wouldn't let me pull out my fucking rifle. I hate when that shit happens. When you try to pull it out like this, and then you put it back away physically, and then when you try to just, you know, tap, it pulls out your fucking pistol. It's so dumb. Like, why can't you just pull out the gun I already had in my hand? That's so stupid. I get the, like, fist tap quick as a draw, but that's stupid. Now, here's the one thing I'm kind of mad about, and I feel like Jack could agree with me on this. Why is Arizona gone all the time?
Especially in a situation like this, we could really use the help, because now we just lost all the fucking moonshine. So
yeah, we got more moonshine. We got some more back at the camp we were making already, so there'll be 15
ready. Yeah, but it's just the principle of the matter. Yeah. It's just such...
I try to tell her that we need her the most to be with us. That's the most important numbers.
She wants to go out and make lovey-lovey with some fucking weirdo. See, I thought the plan was to get a barber, to get the barber job, and then stay with us, and then go do barber stuff later. Like, I thought that's what the plan was.
Mm-hmm. Why do you think I've been mad at her this whole time? Why do you think I've been pissed
no,
at her?
I understand. No, I'm with you on that, Jack. As soon as you've been pissed, I've been pissed, too, about the same fucking thing. Don't get me wrong.
I'm about to be out, boys. In about 15 days, I'm about to be out, just so you know. I don't know how long y'all got left, but...
How long is 600 seconds?
10 minutes.
Yeah,
10 months. I'll see you boys out there, alright? I'll be in Valentine waiting for you.
We'll meet you.